I never shut you up.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
How crazy?
All my life has been a series of doors in my face, and then suddenly I bump into you.
I'm just thinking the same thing, because like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place, and maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
For quite a while. We kissed when we were three. Sorry.
He's my brother from another mother and can always be counted on. As a leader on the football field, an integral part of the Oakdale student section, and a role model to the boys he mentors at a Title I school, I believe that J.D. Hunt embodies what it means to be Oakdale's first ever Mr. Oakdale. Hashtag Team J.D.
She's real. She has been there for me since eighth grade. No matter what the situation, she always has a smile on her face, and that's why Levi chose her as his escort. He would like to say once again, thank you, Grace.
Levi's been my best friend since he first moved to Frederick at the beginning of eighth grade. You can always count on him to stand up for what he believes in and know that he isn't afraid to stick up for someone being wronged. He has personally stuck up for me, as well as many people in the deaf community. He's the most selfless person I know, and he's always putting others before himself. He cares for everyone and everyone. These are the qualities that make him the perfect Mr. Oakdale. Plus the fact that he's gray hair.